Hello friends, in this video I'll be helping you with how to multiply two digit numbers. So let's start. So we have got two examples for you to make you understand the concept. Okay, so let's start with the first example, that is 62. That is a two digit number multiplied with a two digit number 44. Okay, so how you can do. So many of the students, what happens is they get confused when we get two digit number over here, right? So the multiplication process is very simple. If you are finding it confusing doing all at once, then you can do it in separate ways like this. 62 into this 4, okay, and then you can take the other 4 as well, that is this one. Okay, I'm marking like this. So once you multiply with this one and once you multiply with this one, and I'll be telling you how to put the result. Okay, in the second one we'll be solving all at once. Okay, so 4 2 is 8 and 6 4 is 24. Now here also we have got same multiple, so answer will be same, that is 248. But see, for this 4 we'll write the answer like this only normally, but when it comes to writing the answer for this 4, that is the number that is present in tens digit, we need to put extra 0 over here. Okay, because tens digit has a 0, right? So we put a placeholder, this is called as your placeholder, a extra 0. Okay, and then we'll put the answer 8, then your 4 and then your 2. Okay, so you'll be having the answer 8 2 7 2. Okay, that will be your final answer. Okay, so this is how we can solve separately and put the answer if you are finding it confusing. The other method, the more easier method or the more faster method, is you multiply within it rather than solving it separately. Okay, so first you start with the ones digit. Okay, multiply it with this one. 5 2 is 10, 0, 1 will go carry. Okay, then you multiply with this one. 5 3 is 15, 1 was carry, 16. Okay, then see, we'll come to this tens digit, that is 1, right? So now because 1 is on the tens digit, it has an extra 0, right? So we'll put an extra 0 or a placeholder here, and then we'll multiply. 1 into 2 is 2, 1 into 3 is 3. Okay, so we are having 0 over here, 8 over here and 4 over here, and that will be our answer. So this is how you can multiply two digit numbers. So if you found the video helpful, please do the like button, do consider subscribing, and thanks for watching.